Hello, my name is Bill Hayes, and this is how you light a match in Texas. You take your match, hang that from a little clamp, spin it from the ceiling with a little piece of paracord, slip off 75 feet, and with your slingshot, this is a pocket predator scorpion, you take a 7/16 ball, like this, you fire, you hit the white and the red at the same time, light a match, pretty simple, huh? Check it out. And there you go. It is still going. Just a little bit. All you have to do to get that shot done is just hit that thing right on the white and the red at the same time. And to do it properly, you want to put a little bit of an angle on it. If you take your match and just spin it straight up and down like this, it's very, very difficult to hit the red and the white at the same time. But if you put a little angle on it, like that, about a 3 to 5 degree angle on it, you can hit the white and the red at the same time. Boom. And that's how I do it. I'll take my pocket predator slingshot, 7/16 steel ball ammo, and it just shoots. Boom. Perfect like that. All right. Oh, let me do the measurement thing here for you, because I always get doubters. Doesn't matter how good you are, you gotta always have to listen to these little boys. Sometimes don't understand how to shoot, and they think, well, I can't be done that way. Anyway, 75 feet, legitimately done, and lighting matches, not a problem. And here is the barrier I was standing behind. There's the beginning of the tape measure. All right, thanks for watching, and y'all have a good day.